one all present here. I am Suviksha, your MC for the day. There are different around the world with various skills and hobbies, but they aren't aware of them. Their skills create a revenue. In this session, we're going to see the possible ways of generating income from hobbies and skills. Praise is strength and virtue. It transforms our lives, enables us to become who we were made to be. Now I call upon Ms. Sushruti, the class representative of our first BCom seat, to deliver us prayer.
Thank you, Subiksha. Heavenly Father, we thank you for all the flawless yesterdays and wonderful todays and tomorrows yet to come. We thank you, Lord, for the goodness and blessings that you shower upon us. Thank you for your great love and mercy. Thank you for being able to bring hope in us, even through the hard times. Forgive us, Lord, when we don't thank you enough for who you are, for all that you do, and for all that you've given us. Give us the strength to battle all the mental as well as physical illnesses. Continue to remind us to stay humble and helpful as you are. Fill us with your grace to forgive and forget everybody. We praise you, Lord, for your love and kindness towards all your children. Guide us and guard us while we take the path that is led by you. We ask you to give us the eyes to see when evil is before us, the heart to hate it, and the desire to flee from its presence. We ask that you would not lead us in temptation, but deliver us from evil and draw us closer to yourself. Cover us with your blanket of peace today and forever. Lord, for only you know what lies ahead of us. Help us gain more focus on our goals and steer our will towards achieving them. Help us concentrate and make the best use of the knowledge to be acquired. Through your precious name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Sushruti, for the enlightening prayer. Once, Rabindranath Tagore said, to find God, you must welcome everything. Now I call upon Ms. Nandini, the student coordinator of First BCom B, to deliver the welcome address.
Thank you, Subiksha. You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. A warm welcome to everyone for this beautiful evening. Here to discuss on this topic, passion to profit, converting your hobbies and skills and talents to generate income. It is my pleasant duty to welcome all on behalf of our Director and Secretary, Brother Dr. Arakiraj, Academic Director, Dr. Fatima Vasan, Principal, Dr. Usha George. Today, we have Dr. Kalyani Hariharan as our chief guest. It is an honor for me to welcome Dr. Kalyani Hariharan. Welcome, ma'am. I extend my warm welcome to Vice Principalship to one, Dr. B. Meena, Head of the Department of Commerce, Dr. D. Unika, and our faculty members of the Patrician family. Once again, I welcome you all for this webinar. Hope you all will have a great time with us. Thank you.
Thank you, Nandini. It was indeed a warm welcome.
A very good evening to one and all. Ma'am, am I audible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible, ma'am.
Yeah. So, by the grace of God, and by the blessings of all the officials of our college, I think we are able to move forward and proceed with the webinars. On behalf of the entire department, my heartfelt congratulations, ma'am, and the team members, especially the student coordinator, for their overwhelming and extraordinary job. You know, to put it in short, the main aim of this webinar is that now the present generation is blessed with so many skills. They are blessed with so many talent, but how to make use of this talent and convert into monetary aspect. That is the main focus of this webinar. I think these 4 days will be an enriching one for all the young generation. I request all the students to make use of this program, and God bless all of you. May the Lord help us to give the open heart and open mind to understand whatever the resource person gives the input. I especially thank the resource person for accepting our invitation. Congratulations, Vaidehi ma'am, and your team. God bless you all. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I call upon Mr. Rohinishwaran, the class representative of First BCom C, to introduce our chief guest.
Thank you, Subiksha. On behalf of our patrician family, a very warm welcome to one and all gathered here in this virtual platform. It's my honor to introduce our honorable chief guest, Ms. Kalyani Hariharan, who is a motivational speaker and a business coach. She is the founder of Metamorphosis, a learning institute for empowerment, and Varam Foundation, an NGO for the lesser privileged. She also runs Sarvam Koya. Ms. Kalyani brings her 20 years of work experience to the table in a workshop and has coached more than 20,000 individuals across sectors in areas of communication, life skills, and workplace effectiveness. She has several certifications to her credit from Dale Carnegie International Tata Institute of Social Science, Mumbai, Enneagram Institute Retail and Customer Relationship Trainer from Aditya Birla and Titan Industries, Entrepreneurship for IIM Bangalore, and a Master Trainer in Warehouse and Logistic Management, Government of India. Our honorable guest conducts workshop in educational institution for teachers, students, and open workshop for entrepreneurs. As a motivational speaker and a habit installation coach, she reaches out to hundreds of people in English, Hindi, and Tamil. She currently authoring a book called Break Free with Zero Limits. Her signature programs are habits installation for children and adults, personal enhancement for professional effectiveness and workplace skills, and zero limits for optimal living. We raise our hearts in gratitude and thank you, Chief Guest, Ms. Kariharan, for being with us today and making our day more special. Thank you.
Thank you, Rohinishwaran. That was a brief introduction of our Chief Guest. The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains. The superior teacher demonstrates. The great teacher inspires. Now it's time for our Honorable Chief Guest, Ms. Kalyani Hariharan, ma'am, to inspire us with her thoughts.
Very good evening to all of you. I'm extremely glad to be with you all today. I want to thank the team, Vaidehi ma'am, the vice principal, Unika ma'am, for having me here. And more than that, every student, I can see 113 participants here, which is like amazing on an evening at 6 o'clock to sit through something like this. It's not easy. I really appreciate each one of you. So let's all do something. Am I audible? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, all of you, just take your right hand. Can you see the right hand? All of you, take your right hand. I can also have the videos on so that I know you're all there. I don't like talking to an empty class. And show me your faces. Wherever you are, even if you're sitting on the bed, it's okay, no? By the way, don't bother. Be comfortable in whichever position you want to be. Take your right hand, all of you. Ready? Now go pat yourself on the back. Say, well done. There's nobody else to do it for you now because you're sitting in your homes. So appreciate yourself for being here today. So first is my thanks. The topic is pretty simple. And now before that, should I talk in Tamil, English, Hindi? What's the comfort? English and Tamil or only English? English, yes. You can type in the chat box. Right? Okay, if you don't understand something, please feel free to ask. That's one. And don't call me Kalyani. Everybody calls me Cal. So you can also call me Cals. Don't give me all that ma'am tag. So before that, you all know the topic, passion to profit. How can you make money using your skills, talents, and attitudes? One, I'm not going to use any PowerPoint slide. So you want to make notes, please do so. And let this be a very interactive session. This is not a lecture. I want to answer more questions. Thereby, we do a lot of learning. There's one magic word that I use for all my training programs. Okay, I will speak in English and Tamil. There is one word which I use in all my training programs. It is called as ask. A-S-K. Neenga note pannikalam. Ask. K stands for knowledge. Yeah, everybody knows that. K stands for knowledge. Where does the knowledge come from? Everywhere. It comes from your school, your college, your academics, your reading habits. Knowledge can be learned anywhere. But knowledge mattum poduma. What is it that is going to differentiate you even when you're getting into a workplace? Now all of you will pass out. Ellarkum odane vela kadikuma. Why do we fail in an interview? Even if you are a first rank holder, that knowledge is not going to be enough. Sometimes last bench la irundhu velaye vaangit poiduvaanga. Why? Because combined with knowledge, you need the right skill sets. You need skills. What are the skills? Various skills are there. Communication is a skill. Ability to share with everyone is a skill. Willingness to learn and adapt is a skill, right? Willingness to change oneself during any time is a skill. So skill sets are important. As simple as any skill, like I would say, like ungalukku bike irukum or a two wheeler irukum, right? When you want to give it to a service station, what do you do? Adu repair aayidhu, what do you do when you want to give it for service? You can unmute and answer also, no problem. Let's have this interactive, please. Veru sign in paninda poradhu, I want interaction. Enna pannuvinga when your bike or a vehicle needs service? I'm not going further unless you answer.
Repair.
Yes, repair. Enga kondu kudupinga?
Bike service station, ma'am.
You will go to the bike service station. Does he have a degree in automobile engineering? Yeah, mechanic shop.
No, ma'am.
But still you go to him. Why?
Experience, ma'am.
Experience. It does not matter whether he has done his automobile engineering or mechanical engineering. Avanoda skill set, and we try to go to the same person. Illa, we don't keep changing the people. Oru nambika vandhuthuna avangitta kondu kudupom, avangitta dhaan kondu kudupom. Edhunalana, we will know that they have the skill to make it right. So just same thing with doctors. Education irukku, knowledge irukku, but we go to a certain doctor because they have the skill to identify and diagnose very correctly what is the problem with us, right? So skill is very, very important. Swimming is a skill. Learning a language is a skill. Dance is a skill. Anything which cannot be learned from a textbook actually becomes a skill. Okay? Swimming kattukonona, it is, you can have the best book possible, you cannot swim. You will need an instructor. You will need to put your 2 feet in the water. Appada swimming kattukonodu. So skill is very different from knowledge. It is very important. It rendu irukku. S is for skill, K is for knowledge. But it rendu irundho, even if you have these two and you are not willing to put it into practice in the right way, there is no use. There comes our attitude. Attitude is 100%. If you sit and write attitude, I always say attitude is 100%. Do you have the right attitude? Do you have the right mindset? We can talk about everything in the world, but if you do not have the right attitude, it's going to be very challenging in any phase of your life. Right now, we're all going through this corona phase. What started last March, 1 year taandiyaachu. And there's so much of change that has happened. We can sit and crib. We can sit at home and crib about a lot of things. But if we are not willing to change the way we learn, if we are not willing to change the way we react and respond, this time also would have been very challenging. How to go digital, right? So I always say skills are very important. I would first share my personal experience. That's where I come from. I have got an MA in English, but I studied very late. So I didn't start with an MA in English, right? BA English padichodane, even before that I got married. I did my BA and worked as a school teacher for some time because I did not want to be in the house. I worked in a school in Tuticorin. I love teaching, okay? Nalla chinna ooru. I grew up in Kunnur, which is an amazing hill station. And from there, Tuticorin was a great cultural shift also for me. And but nalla school romba pidichathu. I love children. I enjoy teaching to the world. 4 years I taught there. But then when my husband came to Chennai, I had to come back here. I didn't want to go back to a school teacher's job. By the time I had 2 children. So what do you do? As women especially, it's not easy balancing home and balancing a career. Many of your professors will definitely agree with me on this. We are constantly balancing. So there is no balance. There's always an imbalance. Edan onukku nama priority and the time la nama kudupom. We need a great support system. I had a good support system. Now I realized enakku rendu skill da irukku. Onnu vandu English and communication. Rendu music. இது எனக்கு ரொம்ப ஈஸியா வரும். இதே இஃப் யூ ஆஸ்க் மீ டு டான்ஸ், எவ்வளவு கத்து கொடுத்தாலும் டான்ஸ் ஈஸியா வராது. மேபி வரலாம், பட் ஐ நீட் டு புட் டூ மச் எஃபோர்ட் அண்ட் பிராக்டிஸ். பட் இங்கிலீஷ் அண்ட் மியூசிக் ஆர் பார்ட் ஆஃப் மீ, ரைட்? சோ அதை வச்சுட்டு நான் என்ன பண்ணலாம் அப்படிதான் நான் யோசிச்சேன். வென் யூ ரைட் டவுன் வாட் ஆர் யுவர் ஸ்கில்ஸ், யூ வில் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் Does your hobby match with your skill? நான் இதெல்லாம் சும்மா அனாலிசிஸ் பண்ணிட்டு இருப்பேன். That is how I became a trainer. So when I realized this was what I am good at, right? I joined a music company called HMB, which is called Sarigama now. ரொம்ப என்ஜாய் பண்ணேன். இந்த ஏதோ தெரியல, ஏதோ கரும்பு திங்கறதுக்கு கூலியா, சம்திங் லைக் தட், இஸ் சம் தமிழ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட். When you get a job you love, you know, it is not a hard work at all. அப்படியே இந்த கையில கிளவுஸ் போடுற மாதிரி, I loved the job. Later, I joined the India Today group, Adu Music. So I was always in music. I was interacting with musicians. I was in the studio. I was part of recording. I was heading the sound production. I worked with such great legends like SPB sir, MS Vishwanathan sir, a lot of other people. Appa enakku adu value theriyala. Okay, let me be honest. So that is one thing. So constantly looking at and understanding what are your strengths, your skills, and matching it. Job super approach. Again, my husband got transferred to Mumbai. Now Mumbai is very different from Chennai, I'll tell you. Culturally, Mumbai is so totally different. It's more open also. I love Mumbai a lot. So Mumbai ponone enache, I could not go back to a full-time job. So what do I do? I'm not the epa pathana veetla irukkira lady. I'm not this 24-hour homemaker. So I wanted to do something. I learned abacus when I was in Chennai because I'm very weak in numbers. Please remember, I'm very bad in numbers. So enna panne, I learned abacus. I was working in an abacus company as a marketing manager. So I used, enoda job only was coordination, right? So when I went to Mumbai, I said, why to work under somebody always in a 9-to-5 job and kavlova this setala? Because I want to also take care of my children. So I launched my all women company called Mastermind Academy, and we got into teaching of abacus. Abacus again is a skill. Some of you may have learned abacus. It removes the fear of numbers. It helps in whole brain development and all that. It was not easy launching your own business. I belong to a very Tamil Brahmin conservative family. So business naale modalla ellarkum unak anja, you will get a job, no, you have a BEd, you go and work in a school teacher, etaira samlam. But I was not interested in that, correct? So I wanted to do on my own, lot of challenges. And I set up my own company and we still, it is running. It's been 2003 la aarambichom. And I decided all women. Why? For uniqueness. Oh, yeah, all women na onnu marketing ku romba easy ah irukum solitta. Very simple. And we started teaching abacus to a lot of children and a lot of schools. And I started teaching soft skills and summer workshops, summer camps. Again, that is my strength. And that is how I build my training as a career. I realized I love training. Apna soft skills nale enna theriyadhu, but I learned training. I learned a lot. That's where all the certificate courses come. Always remember in a resume, there are 2 things. One is your paper qualification. I'm an MA, I'm a BEd, MA ipa panne. I also did my MA music, then my doctorate. So MA music, MA English, that's not paper la varum. But does that really add value? No, it is your skills that will add value. Once you decide what is your skill set and then you keep adding certificates to it for 2 reasons, it looks good on the resume. When I did my entrepreneurship program from IIM Bangalore, it was kind of a life changer. Enak or game changer illa or IIM Bangalore la poi padikkanona, even though it was a short term course, there was a lot of learning. And then people look at your resume and say, aha, she's done it in IIM Bangalore. So I do a lot of courses on entrepreneurship. Likewise, to என்னோட ட்ரைனிங் என்னோட கரியரா இருக்கணும்னு டிசைட் பண்ணதுலேருந்து ஐ ஸ்டார்டட் டூயிங் சர்டிஃபிகேஷன் கோர்சஸ் ரிலேட்டட் டு ட்ரைனிங். ஐ நெவர் தாட் அபவுட் மியூசிக் அஸ் அ கரியர் ஃபார் மீ, வெதர் ஆஸ் அ சிங்கர் ஆர் அஸ் அன் ஆர்கனைசர். பட் ஐ வாஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் மியூசிக், ஐ வாஸ் கண்டினியூஸ்லி லேர்னிங் மியூசிக். தென் வாட் ஹேப்பன், மை அபிட்ஸ் கம்பெனி அண்ட் ஆல் ஸ்டார்டட், ஐ வாஸ் டூயிங் ட்ரைனிங், ஐ வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் என்ஜாயிங் லைஃப் பீயிங் ஆன் மை ஓன். மணி போர்ட் தென், ஓகே, தேர் வாஸ் குட் மணி. And on my timing, and not a full-time job, boss kadaiyadu, but office perikkaravalum nanda, bossum nanda. Sometimes that happens, no? So we are not entrepreneurs. We are called as solopreneurs. We are business owners. Avladha. Entrepreneur means you need to employ 50 people, right? Here I was not employing anybody unless there was a need for a training. That's how it started. And then when I came back to Chennai again, I went back to work in a business college. That's how I met Vaidehi ma'am. I was a placement officer in Chennai Business School, and then I used to teach soft skills, train people, students for placements. Okay, again, that is one of my skills. And then ITM Business School. So I do a lot of these training programs. I'm called to train on, take these credit courses on entrepreneurship and certain parts of HR, transactional analysis, in the mari certain topics I do. Why am I saying all this? Today, if you look at me, I am earning not because of my educational qualification, right? I am earning only because of my skills qualification. I used to run a coaching center. And because of COVID, Ella collapsed, right? What will I do? Instead of sitting and twiddling my thumb, I decided, now let me go online. I've been always thinking of going online. Online, the digital classes, online classes, WhatsApp classes, enna vena edukalam. Okay, last year, be very honest, குழந்தைகளுக்கு I taught tables, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Because when I suddenly ask 8 times 9, nobody gives me an answer immediately. Correct? I will have to wait. They will say 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 6. உங்களே கேட்டா எவ்வளவு பேர் உடனே சொல்றீங்கன்னு தெரியாது. So it's very important that you can use any opportunity and convert that into a business. What is business? A person has got a problem. They need a solution. Are you there to provide a solution, right? So I used to take tables classes over WhatsApp, and then I learned how to use the Zoom, which is very new to me. Onnum theriyadhu innikku I use screen share na I will get very jittery, eppadi edha poi paakana avukonum. So Google Meets, so my training program started happening on Google Meets, through my Zoom classes, science, maths, English, whatever. Today I'm also learning a lot of music again through Zoom from a lot of people, and I'm also organizing programs. My recent program has become a big hit. That is now another model of doing business. So what I want to say here is, if you are able to identify your passion, but before that, if you're able to identify your hobbies, which can be your skills, which can be converted into your strength, it is very easy to earn through that. During COVID, I know a lot of people, a lot of students whose parents have lost jobs, whose father does not have the job, even if it's one earning member. The whole family goes through a difficult time. Why shouldn't we put in our knowledge, our skill, and the right attitude and help earn money? Even if it is 500 rupees a day, trust me, it's a great beginning. One of your welcome addresses, I didn't note down the girl's name. She said, you don't have to be great to start something, right? You need to start something and then become great. Oh, no, I'll start something and nobody works that way. You can do anything. I see youngsters today on Instagram who have got like 5,000 followers, 10,000 followers, memes lang potu followers pudika theriyadilla. How can you convert these followers into your clients or customers? That should be what you should be asking. So now, this is why did I share my story? It's very close to my heart. You must know, I'm not giving you some textbook knowledge here. I'm sharing an experience in my life. currently sitting at home, I'm able to earn around 75,000 to 1 lakh a month. I'm sure anybody else can do it too. Now, late starter, imagine if you're able to do this right now. Identify. Right? எங்களுக்கு இந்த மாதிரி வெபினார்ஸ் எல்லாம் இல்ல சொன்னாலும் கேட்டிருக்க மாட்டோமா இருக்கும். We don't know, right? We were also children once, students once, and we wouldn't want all these things. So I want you all to now take a minute off. Write down, please write down. I want this session, in the session, I want somebody to tell me after 10 days, cats, I made my first money using my skill. I'll be the happiest. Out of you 100 and odd students who are here today, even if two students are able to tell me they made 100 rupees, I'll be thrilled. Ilana, there is no point in having workshops. Any workshop, any training has to have an effect. Right? So will you all please type in the chat box a big yes, and now immediately write down what are your hobbies. Edana rendu moonu hobby which are very good. Gardening is my hobby appdin solluvanga. Gardening ah evlo chedi vechindiruka illa ma'am enga veetla money plant irukku naanga adukku thanni oothuvom. That is not gardening. If you say films is your hobby, you must really have it as a big hobby. Which was the first film, which was the last film, nu theriyanum. I'm sure you would have heard about G. Dhananjayan, who is a producer for a lot of the movies now. If not, please Google him up. I was very privileged to work under Dhananjayan sir when he was in HMB. And appave he loved movies, you know, he just loved movies. It was his passion, and see what he has become today. He's built himself there. He's built himself there. After a passion, I think the day I joined was the music release of Monisha, Mona Lisa, Simbu Oroda, Padon Nanikne. Dhananjayan sir just loves, he was the general manager of HMB. He joined on the same date, and he loves movies. But you ask him anything about a movie, he will know. And today he's a producer of many movies. See how it takes you in your career. That's a skill, that's not knowledge. Nobody teaches you to about movie making and movies, right? It's a skill that you develop with a lot of passion, and your passion can actually make you profit, right? So you must have, somebody has written listening to songs. Well, listening to songs is only one hobby, but how is converting into money making? So I want a proper hobby. Adha solren enakku thoonga dhaan pidikum. I love sleeping. If you ask me, my hobby list is pretty big. I will share. My first hobby is singing. Adhe en hobby e kadaiyadu paadalena there is no kalyani, so I need to sing all the time. Reading, I read extensively, right? Very intangible. I have more than 3000 books at home. I read like one mad woman. I have to read, but how does it help me? It helps me take classes. I used to train in Time Institute for CAT, GMAT and all. How does that help? So when reading in turn, which is my hobby, becomes my skill in teaching. You get what I'm saying? So reading, yeah. And then three, I love cooking. I really like cooking. Though sometimes aluga varum kaalangathala samaikiramena, but I love cooking. So I have now, I'm making my own homemade products. I have registered under FSSAI. I am selling my products homemade. Okay, it's called podi. I'm making podi pickles to make it easier for me. I was also doing catering. Catering is another great business if you have the patience and a couple of people to help you. So cooking is another hobby for me. Teaching definitely is not my hobby. It's more than that. It's a passion. So I've told you music, reading, cooking, teaching, traveling. Romba pidikum. I really love to travel. I've traveled alone to some even foreign countries, and I like traveling alone. Jolly, you know. I don't have to ask anybody. Enga ponu appdin solta. I like traveling. So like this, if you look at it, you must list down three or four hobbies which are very strong. Now I can, you all can please, I am getting some answers on the chat box. I'm happy to, where is it, why is it not going? Now acting, watching movies. Okay, watching movies ichira mona panamudiyadu, but fine. Lakshmi Narayanan, good. See, acting again, enak romba aasa act. When you say you have a hobby, see how you can convert it, right? Now I like acting. When I said I like acting, I went ahead and acted in 5 serials. I said I will act, and then 2 short films. Ippa onnu pannala because I'm looking, I want to get into a movie. So I'm just waiting for to meet the right contact or a person. So what I'm trying to say, when you say you have a hobby, see how you can convert it into a skill, which in turn will get you the money. Adipatida, I need to talk it. So I am getting some answers here. Very nice. Teaching and preaching. Teaching and preaching, what would you like to preach on? Maulavi Abu? You meant to say religious preaching? Spiritual teachings, is it that? Where are you? Can you unmute yourself? Please feel free to share here. Otherwise, I think you all will be sleeping in the house now. Or watching some Netflix while I'm poor thing talking here all the time. Where is Maulavi? I can't find him here. Yeah, okay, you can still do that. No, you can have a lot of courses. You can speak in English, ma'am. Yeah. Workshop, listening songs, drawing, singing, drawing, photography. Very nice. Who's that? Vishnu. Model contest in what? I mean, modeling as in Vishnu, where are you? Can you just unmute yourself? See, it will also give clarity to your other participants here, no? Vishnu?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, go ahead. You are saying conduct model contest. Model contest as
ma'am,
model.
I am, ma'am. Ma'am?
Yeah, go ahead.
I am, ma'am.
No, when you say model contest, I want to understand what it is.
Ma'am, rendu Vishnu irukanga, ma'am, class la.
Ma'am, Vishnu Priyan, ma'am.
திருமுருகன்
Thirumurugan, you've got your hands raised. You want to say something?
Madam, I will driving now.
Kalyani, ma'am, you have to unmute your mic.
Oh, sorry. Redmi Note 10. You raised your hand. I can see your hand raised here. You are all not talking. What will I do? Vedehi ma'am, if they don't talk, how will I take a session? So, I want you all to now ask questions and I'm going to answer. This is not a lecture. I've given you a brief. What it is to convert your skills into your hobbies. Now ask questions and I will answer. This lecture illa neenga bayapada venda illa exam anna you must use an opportunity to learn.
Oh ma'am. Yes. Ma'am, my name is Chellappa ma'am. Ma'am, enakku a doubt irukku ma'am.
Unga peru enna solringa?
Chellappa ma'am.
Chellappa solunga.
Ma'am, enakku vandu hobby nu onnu illa ma'am. Na vandu enakku samaikkanumna na samaippen. எடிட் பண்ணணும்னு தோணுச்சுன்னா நான் எடிட் பண்ணுவேன். இப்போ ஒரு விஷயம் பண்ணணும் அப்படின்னா அதை நான் கத்துக்கிட்டு பண்ணிடுவேன் மேம். ஸோ எனக்கு எது என் ஹாபின்னு எனக்கு என்னாலேயே ரியலைஸ் பண்ண முடியும் மேம்.
பரவாயில்ல, எல்லாருக்கும் வந்து ஒரு ஸ்கில் இருக்கும். எது இப்போ உங்களுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும், எடிட் பண்ணா என்ன, உங்களுக்கு எது பண்றதுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும், ஏதாவது இருக்கா அந்த மாதிரி?
எனக்கு பண்றதுக்கு ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கா பிடிக்கும் இல்லை மேம். இப்போ ஒன்னு பண்ணேன் அப்படின்னா அதை நானே பார்த்து வச்சுப்பேன், நல்லா பண்ணிருக்கோம். நான் குக்கிங் பண்ணா அதையும் சூப்பரா பண்ணிருக்கோம் நினைச்சுப்பேன். எனக்கு ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கா பிடிக்கும் சொல்ல முடியாது, பட் ஒன்னு பண்ணனா எனக்கு அதுல பெர்ஃபெக்டா பண்ணும், பட் நல்லா பண்ண எனக்கு பிடிக்கும். ஆனா நான் எல்லாமே பண்ணுவேன், எனக்கு ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கா ஏதாவது நான் பண்ணுவேன்னு சொல்ல
முடியாது.
ஹலோ மேம்,
நீங்க என்ன படிச்சிட்டீங்க?
பிகாம் ஜெனரல் மேம்.
பிகாம் ஜெனரல், லேட்டர் என்ன பண்ணனும் அப்படின்னு அதுவாது இருக்கா? இட்ஸ் ஓகே, நாட் சம் பீப்புள் ஆர் தேர் ஹூ சே ஐ டோன்ட் ஹேவ் அ ஹாபி ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கலி. நான் அதுவும் தப்பே சொல்ல மாட்டேன் பிகாஸ் இட்ஸ் ஆல் ஆர் இண்டிவிஜுவல் ட்ரீட்ஸ் எல்லாருக்கும் ஹாபிஸ் இருக்கணும்னு இல்லை பட் ஃப்ரீ டைம்ல நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம்னு நம்மள கேட்டுக்கோங்க இப்போ பிகாம் முடிச்சுட்டு நீங்க அடுத்தது என்ன பண்ணணும் உங்களுக்கு யூ ஹேவ் சம் தாட்ஸ் ஆன் தட் செல்லப்பா
எஸ் மேம் எனக்கு ஆண்டர்பிரனர் ஆகணும்னு ஆசை மேம்
என்ன பண்ணணும்
ஆண்டர்பிரனர் ஆகணும் மேம் ஒரு பிசினஸ்மேன் ஆகணும்னு ஆசை மேம்
யூ வாண்ட் டு பிகம் எ பிசினஸ்மேன் குட் அந்த என்ன இருக்குல்ல என்ன எந்த ஏரியால உங்களுக்கு ஆணும் இருக்கா ஏன்னா நிறைய இருக்கு பண்றது
Fantastic.
So narrow it down. So you want to do an e-commerce business, right? And the e-commerce liye adutha enna pannanum? Endes edhaan specific ah pannama or you just want to become say, have a platform for buyers and sellers, right? So indha maadhiri you should be able to narrow down. Adhu eppa nadakkuna neenga ezhudanum okkandu. I want to do an e-commerce business. Appdin solittu ezhudhi endha field la pannanum? Appdin solittu neenga ezhudanum. எழுதி பார்த்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கே தெரியும் நெக்ஸ்ட் when you write down your hobbies you should write down your strengths what are your strengths when I say strengths what are you good at ungla mattulla ellarume communication ipo enna example communication is my strength so when I teach or training match aaruda enoda hobby a skill a strength match aanu music is my strength yes I can sing I can organize because of my communication skills I will also be able to talk to musicians and have programs match aaruda aarudhu purinjuda so your strength also should match your hobby now when you want to say you want to start your eat neenga nariya andha vishayathila research panni endha area la neenga e-commerce aarambikkinga specific ava general ava appadi use that will definitely help you Age is no criteria. Your BCom is no criteria for starting an e-commerce.
Okay, ma'am.
Have I answered your question? Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Start from today. Start from the e-commerce. Yeah. Next. Just unmute yourself and ask questions.
A very happy evening, ma'am. Kalyani, ma'am.
Yeah, hi.
Hi, ma'am. I'm Ranjit from St. Joseph College from Kadalur. And okay. I have attended your class for past 1 hour. It is very interesting, and it is motivation to all the youngsters for all the college students. To and how your classes have started is very interesting, and like an interacting session we have started. As only one question that I am completed my bachelor of junior bachelor of education in France, ma'am. So I am working here in Pondicherry. As a French English lecturer for past 3 years, so I have been that is my hobby also and that is my ambition. But I am preparing for UPSC, that is for IAS exam. But with your lecture, I have learned that how I can able to manage this both, ma'am. Can you give me a solution, ma'am?
Definitely. See, one, you have decided you have to only make time. Valley outputte vandi want to do a UPSC and try for 1 year. That's again your choice, but you want to work on planning. Do you want to try your UPSC? Now you have to only manage yourself. Timing, daily 8 to 9 hours you have to put in, no, for your UPSC exam to be effective. Definitely, whatever. I don't know whether you are attending classes online for UPSC. Classes do matter. Do a lot of extra reading, which will improve your knowledge and skill. Right, Ranjit, that is very very important.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for giving me the solution for my ambition.
You manage your time and do a lot of reading on the topic that you have chosen for you. Newspaper, definitely padhi.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
And being an English teacher also, you can, if you want to monetize your skills, super, no? You can always monetize. If you know French, then to stay to Supra, you can take classes.
Yes, ma'am. I feel very proud, ma'am, because of nearly to
lost you, Ranjit. Can you repeat?
Yes, ma'am.
Ranjit, card udala, we got stuck. Chellappa, I also want you to check out this site, Ninja Card. Check out panirukingla company?
No, ma'am.
Ninja Card vandu farmers vandu direct ah vegetables ah send pandra oru platform adu. So it's okay. I put check out nee modhila neriya adhiliyo check out panni enna na irukku eludi paathukken.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Naanum solluva Chellappa, again, to all of you here, there is an interesting find I made very recently. Meesho nu or app irukku, ungala ellarkum adu therinjirukuma theriyala nu theriyala. Have you all heard of the app Meesho? M-E-E-S-H-O.
Yes, ma'am. Advertisement la.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Oh, what advertisement? But what it is a superb social commerce website. One second. Sorry. It's a superb social commerce website. You will be amazed to find anything is they are selling anything on the app. Okay. So if you buy something for 300 rupees, 200 rupees, yeah, for selling products, and then you get a commission, neenga adu vandu you can form a WhatsApp group and resell it to a lot of people. Nariya per idu vechi they are making money. 200 rupees, 300 rupees, you can sell it for 500 rupees and make it. Check it out, Meesho. It was a recent discovery that I made. Enakku idu varaikku theriyadhu. That is the upcoming kind of business that is happening. Right, yeah. So other questions, please.
I am Mohammed Raj from Palauka, ma'am.
Yeah, tell me.
IT line la poi padinona enna ma'am pannum IT line la poi work pannona kekkuren edha thaniya course edha padichu ponuma illa na nama indha mari
bcom padikringa
bcom general ma'am
bcom general la vande ungalku IT irukadhe so you definitely need to do some other course
adha ma'am enna course ma'am padikalam nama
data analytics nalla scope irukku for data analytics really has a lot of scope ipo ellame data analytics da even with bcom you can still do that one second by the way you can do such courses online even in platforms like Coursera okay youtube liyum irukku data analytics course please do it bangra it's the growing field in IT
okay ma'am
okay check out online you are learning how to do the data analytics if ena kattukona appdi solita
okay ma'am
it's a great scope
okay ma'am thank you ma'am so
in fact my son is working mainly only on data analytics economics right then he did market research ipo ellarkume adhan theva na inda business archa eppadi po how will it go so you really try to understand and so data analytics has become a very huge subject
okay ma'am
nalla future
nalla idu ma'am
check it out immediately
okay ma'am thank you ma'am
if you all still have doubts I am available on WhatsApp you can always text me
okay ma'am
right yeah next other questions please girls unme ke kam open karunga general advance yeah come on and other thing you can learn for IT is Python R nu irukku SQL these are the languages that you should be comfortable with
okay ma'am
for data analytics idu moonu therinja I mean your future is made
okay ma'am okay
this is the right time to learn see one thing I'll tell you boys and girls chinna pasanga neengala you have a lifetime ahead of you liya if your age is 15 you have another 30 40 years of working life if you set this foundation correct in the adutha 6-7 varsham if you are able to put in your education put in yourself rest of your life is taken care of ippa vandha instagram other social pages girlfriend boyfriend sutim donal trust me appra romba ulaikum you decide for yourself 6 years do you want to put all your time and effort on yourself and then have a better life or waste these 6-7 years and then start adu mattum I'm sorry I'm sounding preachy but idu mattum neenga yosichu paarkanga right time to learn covid irundha na veetla ukkande mobile I'm sorry you can learn anything on the internet use that advantage clear veetla ukkande you can learn everybody is taking online classes all the more better for you to learn so you can do that for IT other questions
yes ma'am thank you ma'am
yes any other question please BBA is business administration Gokul what are the skill sets you need to have how will you improve english and communication skills is only through best way is through what serials and movies easiest way 6 months you will speak like all that banda english you will speak it's needed brings up your confidence so just watch a lot of english serials movies master chef idu adu ella irukku you can watch anything easiest way to learn cyber security that's a very interesting question how to join what are you you're doing bcom is it cyber security question kate england cyber security question kate ranga okay you're doing your bcom you definitely can find out if there is some course that you can do on that and we have some wonderful in fact the person who heads cyber security is an amazing person தெரியலாது அது என்ன படிச்சுட்டோ we will reach there is I don't have an answer to that how to crack cat na cyber security na cyber security cat solren coding therinjinda better but I'll just find out if somebody is interested again google you will get the answers if you don't get ask me I will find out from that character itself what needs to be done. You have done Python, is it? Let me ask this question and then find out. You can get back to me after a week. I will try to find out the answer for this from the person. Yes, I have CAT crack pannona neriya padikanum. Reading comprehension, no, you have to have your basics right. 8th, 9th, and 10th English grammar, maths. Arithmetic, logic, data. I lost. If you want to do CAT, but why do you want to do CAT? Okay, Google telling you different answers on cybersecurity. I'll find out, Kanna. I'll find out and tell you. You can text me and then I will find out. Yes, person who wants to do CAT, ask yourself why you want to do CAT. It's for the money. It's for a bigger job. Yeah, if you do CAT, obviously you start at a very higher level, but it's sheer hard work. It's only 1% of luck. You just need to work hard. Do a lot of reading. Practice, 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 practice. Every day, or one comprehension. Understand where is your skills, where is math is your skill, or English is your skill. And then English, patthalena, you do a lot of reading and then you do some grammar. Maths, na, you depend which topic it is, right? Whether you're put in percentages, whether it's Venn diagrams, whatever, you go back to all your CAT papers. It's again only practice. If you get it, nothing like it. CMA US course, I really don't know. That's a question I wouldn't be able to answer. CMA vandhu US la poi pannuma na? Anga thane poi pannom. ஆன்லைன்ல பண்ண முடியுமா தெரியல I'm not sure. Photography is, by the way, somebody had written photography. You can convert it easily. You can call a bunch of people and say, I'm doing a workshop on photography, how to take photos, lighting eppadi irukano, focus eppadi irukano, height eppadi irukano. You can define what lens to be used, what is the kind of camera that you need to buy. You can say, course offers only 99 rupees. People are doing it for 99 rupees. But even if 10 people join, you've made around 1,000 rupees, right? People can afford 99 rupees. So photography, singing, drawing, idhellam vandu teaching online. If you have got traveling, you must start your blog. Have your vlog. You can definitely go blow up and have your own YouTube channel. Talk about places, talk about cuisine if you like food. You know, the internet is in your hand. All you need to do have is your own YouTube channel. Enna vena panna, singing, dancing, idu adu, it's like cool. What else? Any other question? Because I can't read so many questions on the chat box. Since by the way, ma'am, the batch is quiet.
Ma'am, there are a lot of questions, ma'am, and our coordinator will read some questions, important questions, ma'am. We will try to answer.
Shweta has got a question. Baking something with creative idea, Shweta, that's a great, great hobby which you can convert into your skill and money. Great idea. And parallelly host birthday parties. Yeah. Any other questions? Any other questions? I would rather, you know, people unmute themselves and ask questions.
They are asking, can you suggest some best colleges and university to study MBA?
Online level. See, best is obviously the top 82. The topmost is IIMs. There is no doubts about it even now. After that, not all IIMs, but yes, IIMs. Then you've got all this XLRI, Jamshedpur. ISB Hyderabad, quite expensive. But for that, you need work experience. Then we've got, Narsi Monji is there. See, engineering colleges, MBA, value romba kammi, don't do that. As far as possible, avoid that. Fees is very less in such colleges, where engineering colleges themselves have an MBA. But best to do IIMs, awesome. The next better is the other CET colleges. You have to find out in the top ranking colleges, you can do an MBA. MBA alone is not going to help. You have to improve your communication skills.
Ma'am, next question. Madam, my wife, BSc B.Ed, completed still down. MSc second year zoology department. Next studying or job should be, please tell me your idea.
No, come again. I didn't get BSc B.Ed panito.
BSc B.Ed panito. Now MSc second year zoology department, ma'am. Now yes. They wanted to know like higher studies or job.
PhD panna time and the PhD panna 4-5 years. Awesome, I don't know. If they like studying and PhD panta stipend karikyo. Tela paninde and you can finish your PhD. They must be very young. So by 30 you will finish your PhD. Ilena, next is job.
Yeah,
school teacher job.
Yeah, ma'am. And,
MSc B.Ed na 11th varikum 12th varikum edukalam.
Yes, ma'am. Then which is a best hobby, ma'am? There's one question.
Nothing of that sort. Appadina onnume kadaiyadhu. Modala hobbies appadinaale like some people said enak hobby e illa. Correct da, thappu illa. But adha edathula adha namma venumna how we make it a skill set. Ella hobbies are important. Because it's very personal, right? When I get a drawing, so can I ever say drawing is not a good hobby? No. For me, it doesn't suit as a hobby or a skill. Drawing, drawing. So I won't get into any line where I have to do art.
Next
reading,
is...
yeah, hobby, reading aloud. I used to do a lot of reading for in Bombay. La. I think crossword in a bookstore. கிராஸ் ரோட்ல எவ்ரி வீக்கெண்ட் சாட்டர்டே போய் குழந்தைகளுக்கு குட்டி குழந்தைகளுக்கு லிட்டில் சில்ட்ரன் ஐ டு ரீட் அவுட் ஸ்டோரிஸ் ஆக்ஷன் எல்லாம் பண்ணிட்டேன் இதில் பே மீ 500 ருபீஸ் ஃபார் ஒன் ஹவர் குட் மணி ஆர் நாட் டைம் பாஸ் ஐ கோ டு த ஷாப் நைஸ்லி சிட் ஆன் த ஃபுளோர் ரீட் அ நைஸ் ஸ்டோரி அப்புறம் அவங்களுக்கு ஸ்கெச்சிங் எல்லாம் கொடுப்பேன் அப்புறம் குட்டீஸ் எல்லாம் கொஞ்சுவேன் 500 ரூபா கொடுப்பாங்க ஒரு மணி நேரத்துக்கு வலிக்குவா வலிக்கிறது ஜாலியா என்ஜாய் பண்ண வீக்கெண்ட் ஐ வில் ஏர்ன் லைக் தட் 1000 ருபீஸ் ஐ ஷுட் ரைட் ஃபார் மேகசின் பேப்பர் News Times of India would have Chembur Ghatkopa plus with the edition. When you write like that, they pay you 800 rupees for one article, 3 articles a week. Right now, okay, I forgot. Right now, I am speaking on Shakti Vigran, which is a Vigran, Ananda Vigran Kevi Patrikingala. It's a part of Ananda Vigran magazine. Shakti Vigran is a spiritual religious magazine. No, I'm not that Samyar types, but recently, I have started speaking on various religious topics, articles on Shakti Vigran. Now, just look at it. In Tamil, where Tamil is not my great skill, I'll be very honest with you. But I'm speaking normal Tamil. I'm speaking on it in the July 1st one. It's going to be 1 month, one video a day. Why communication as a skill? My attitude to learn, my appetite for learning is very high. Age no bar, you can do anything at any time. And they have also come now from magazine, they have come down to YouTube channels and Facebook. Why? Because right now it's a digital era. So I'm doing a lot of learning, I'm doing a lot of reading, I'm talking every day. So any hobby is a good hobby. Are they improved for an honor? Right? I know singing now, I can't be sitting back for 20 years. Even today I'm a learner. I have a class at 8 o'clock. I'm learning. In the lockdown, I've learned so much of music. And I'm conducting workshops on Saturdays, Sundays by another big artist, which is bringing in money. My desire to help people, the lesser privileged. I started Varam Foundation. Again, how do I raise funds for that? Through music events. You know, they have a strength. Right? Anything you can do, that is my, not my belief. I live by that. You want something very badly, the entire universe will conspire in its favor for you to make that happen. But ad aasa padanum and the kana movie la solluvanga la aasa pattal mattum podadu aasa padradhukku adaiyaradhukku adam pudikka theriyum and adam la enak later in life time vandhadu because I got married very early. Then you have children and then you have family. Adame pudikka theriyadhu aasa mattum paduvom prayojaname illa aasa pattutonal ad adam pudikkanum nalla aasaya irukkanum. You have to adam purchify till you get there, right? Man or woman nadakka varaikku udakudadu and we are on the first success vandirthanaale that will motivate us better. Adu varaikku failures la varum kaada apdiye mudikku poidanum.
Ma'am, now one question from Pooja. How to improve our English? How to improve our English? That one, then ma'am, I had done many fashion illustrations. How to convert that skill into good earning business? Is it necessary to do professional courses in fashion designing? Sushma.
Yes, better. Fashion itself is a very big area, very specific, very niche. So it's better to do a further course if you're good in fashion illustrations and join one of these fashion houses. Initially, don't look for money. Now, the second thing is there are a lot of small entrepreneurs, small time people wanting to start fashion. Link up with them. Nariya kaasu varada. You will get an opportunity to do. So initially, never look at big money. Be paid for your services, but konja vandalum podum. Reason why? That gives you a bandwidth. You learn more. On the time, as a learner, we will be making mistakes, right? So if somebody is willing to hire you, help them. They support you, you support them. And then something becomes a success, fine. Then you can contact wedding people, you know, they want to stitch a great blouse or a lehenga or any dress, I mean, whatever it is, you can actually link up with those people who do it. You become a very, again, you are not a generalist. You say, I will do only for weddings. Anumari, you have to identify where you're going. Finally, narrowing down helps. You say, I'm good at this.
Yeah, ma'am.
English kada sonna enna. In the spoken English in 30 days and all, I will be very honest, all humbug. I'm an English teacher. I've done enough spoken English classes. I decided I will never take spoken English again in my life. Why? You know, I will be speaking the rest of them. Ippa kuda parunga na pesi irukken. Nobody can learn English like that. Go watch all kinds of English movies. Good or bad, English serials, English movies.
Ma'am, I want to do interior design. Can you tell some information about it? Interior, ma'am.
Yeah, what have you done? Interior designing, whether whichever it is, interior designing has two things. You can do a course because it helps you to understand a lot of terminologies and how to do things. Second is you start looking at various aesthetics, how things are built, what is a color combination, how things work. Internet is flooded with it. Join some group, you will get enough information. Then you want to do interior designing. You want to experiment in interior designing. Get hold of a civil contractor who's constructing a house. Say, small time people, I will do the interiors for you. Interiors, you must know 3D, how to put all the images inside the building, inside the house, in a flat or a roof, how to maximize the space. So you need to do some basic workshop on how do you use Photoshop, CAD. Interiors are help.
Ma'am, we will ask the participants any individual queries. We will ask them to post it to you straight away, ma'am. Now, concluding on behalf of the students, I just wanted to know from you, like, today our topic is passion to profit. So your concluding remark regarding this topic, ma'am, please.
Concluding remark is nothing but follow your heart. But write it down. I am a person who writes. I will show you 1 minute. Just give me 1 second.
Any other queries, participants, you can just post it. We will send the queries to madam.
I am doing a lot of things. If you look at it, cooking pandren solren. Poi solala. It's called Satma Podis and Pickles. I wish I could show you. It's there. The packaging is there. I make podis and pickles, all the sambar powder, idli masala powder, plus blah, 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 blah. I do that. Singing, I'm doing a workshop with a very famous musician, Carnatic musician, Aruna Sairam. Saturday one batch is running, Sunday one batch is running. I'm organizing, I'm coordinating. It's there on my thing, okay? That's the second I'm doing with music. And then, like I told you, cooking, music, teaching, so I do online. It's okay. I also used to teach for CA Foundation, has got English. CA students have got English in their foundation. So I used to work with KS Academy. I also work in CA Institute. I teach verbal and all that stuff. What I'm trying to say is, when you're doing a lot of things, we're scattered our time also. So what now I do, I practice on affirmations, writing down, putting it on paper, not computer, really helps. So write down your strengths, what you're good at. You're good at communication or you're not good at, you're an introvert, you're an extrovert, you're good at communication. You like meeting people, you like learning languages. So in the mari strengths, everything up. Then skills, everything. உங்களுக்கு என்ன பண்றதுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும் ஹாபிஸ் இருந்ததுன்னா ஹாபிஸ் எழுதிங்க மூணு மேட்ச் பண்ண முடிஞ்சதுன்னா இட்ஸ் பிரில்லியன்ட் நோ லுக் அட் திஸ் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ வெதர் யூ கேன் சீ இட் ஐ காட் திஸ் ஒயிட் போர்ட் படிக்க முடியாது பட் தட்ஸ் ஓகே ஐ எம் வெரி கிரேசி ஓகே சோ ஐ நோ மார்னிங் எழுந்தினோடனே என்னெல்லாம் பண்ணுவேன் intention. What is my affirmation? What are my goals? What should I read? So I have written on morning enna pannano, noon enna pannano, night enna pannano. Right, I have to say gratitude every day. Without saying gratitude, I don't sleep. So gratitude even for the smallest thing. And the more gratitude you say, more things will happen in your life to bring you that gratitude, right? Idhu edhukku eludhi vechirukkena na marandu. So you must write down everything, visualize what you want to do. And then you will be surprised, things will start falling in place. Somebody will contact you. Oh, you need me design for a dress design for a fashion industry. That's how it all happens, right? First in the mind, you visualize it. Then put it on paper, visualize that. And imagine and visualize opportunities coming. It it will definitely happen. So write down, please, I have two pets, I'm so sorry. Precious. So write down your hobbies, write down your skills, write down your strengths right now, today. How can you convert it? எல்லாருக்கும் உங்களுக்கு ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் இருக்கு. பத்து ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸை வந்தாலும் வந்து ஜாயின் பண்ண சொல்லுங்க. ஜாயின் பண்ணனா அவங்க ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸே இல்லை. தீஸ் ஆர் கால் த இன்னர் சர்க்கிள். வெதர் குட் ஆர் பேட், ஓகே கல்யாணி இஸ் போயினா தலையெழுத்து போய் சேரலன்னு சொல்லிட்டு வருவாங்க பத்து பேர், பட் தட்ஸ் ஓகே. சார்ஜ் 50 rupees, சார்ஜ் 90 rupees, ஓகே லெஸ் தென் 100. 5 people will come, 10 people will come. They are your experimental group. You will make mistakes, it's perfectly okay. Right? That will give you confidence to go further and to understand where you are. 10 rupees sambadhichinga kuda super. And now is the best time. Now is the best time. Over times.
Ma'am, and the
never commerce, do anything.
Commerce site you mentioned, ma'am. Adhu mattum repeat panna solranga, ma'am.
E-commerce site.
Ninja something you said to Chellappa.
Ninja car is an example of an e-commerce platform where farmers directly send their vegetables. Ninja car then source panranga.
Yes ma'am.
Ma'am, Kyler is checking out Meesho. I can't see.
Yeah ma'am. So any
check
other
Meesho. I'm freaking out about the app.
Nariya
padikiram Masi, being on Instagram alone is not enough. What is it that you're following in Instagram? Who are you following in Instagram? Just posting, I had my coffee, I had my tea, this is the moon and this is the sun. Adu important. But and the followers are converted into something now. All of you are dancing so beautifully. I see some beautiful dancing on Instagram. They poramaya irukum because I can't dance. You're getting so many likes. Convert it. Say one motivational word.
So participants, all other questions.
There is one song in Tamil,
yes. Ma'am, all other questions, we will ask them to post it to you to your email ID, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am. So can we conclude the session, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am.
It's been an absolute pleasure. First of all, that's so okay. Ellar or a video, la vandinga or photo mattum edukalama, please.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Nobody's
everybody, come on. We'll have a photo. Indrajit.
You know, you can sit on the bed also and talk. I mean,
Indrajit, take a photo. Take a nice photo, Indrajit. With everybody.
Yes, ma'am, I will, ma'am.
Participants, participants, all of you. Smiling face.
Like me.
So our day one is completed with a lot of good introduction by Kalyani ma'am. Come on, all of you. We will take a nice photo.
Ma'am, ask me what talk. I really want to talk on this because this is something I'm doing, right? I'm seeing in front of my eyes. Evlo knowledge irundha adu use illa. People can be PhD in English literature. Their English may not be. I learned only by reading books. And that time, you have so many channels. I'm so sorry. I've got two pets. And they made my life. I just love them. The COVID times, there's no depression. I just love being with my furry animals, right? So if you have a pet, you will know what I'm talking about. Take a photo. So when Vaidehi ma'am asked me, I really want to tell youngsters, don't sit at home wasting your time. Every moment is precious. Why not share your knowledge, share your skills with others? Evlo perku neenga solli kodukalam. Free ah solli kodukalam. 10 rupees charge pannu. It's all in our hands and your desire. That's all.
Thank you, ma'am. Photo done, ma'am. Indrajit?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, Allama, I'm editing. And I am.
Subiksha, over to you, Subiksha.
Thank you, ma'am. It was really a beautiful session. Thank you so much, ma'am. And I hope surely everyone have realized your hopes, like your hobbies and skills. Now it's time for word of thanks. No duty is more urgent than that of returning thanks. Now I call upon Mr. Josh for the student coordinator
from B with a vote of thanks. Gratitude is a fairest blossom which springs from the soul. I'm cheerful to take up this opportunity to propose a word of thanks for our esteemed chief guest, Ms. Kalyani Hariharan, who took time out of her busy schedule and accepted our invitation and addressed our participants. I thank you, ma'am, on behalf of our director and secretary, Brother Dr. S. Arokiraj, Academic Director, Dr. Fatima Wasan, Principal, Dr. Usha George, Vice Principal Shift 1, Dr. Meena, Vice Principal Shift 2, Dr. Arokya Mary Geeta Das, and our beloved Head of Department Commerce, Dr. Unika. I would also like to thank the event coordinators, Professor T. Wiley, Dr. Mahendran, and Professor Sunita John, as well as the student representatives and coordinators for their valuable contribution, guidance, and encouragement in all of our efforts. I extend my sincere thanks to all of our faculty members for the Petrician family for their support. Last but not the least, I would like to thank our wonderful audience for their patience and support. We hope the best for you and success in your future. Once again, I thank you all for your attention. Stay home, stay safe.
Hey Joshua, hope everyone will put into the practice the lesson we learned from the session today. Success is not the key to happiness, and happiness is the key to success. If you love what you're doing, you'll be successful. Stay home, stay safe. This is Subiksha signing off.